And up next from Center Stage performing our studio, this is The Dating Game.
Rather than the dynamic duo, we have the terrific trio. Let's meet them, and here they are. Gentlemen, good evening. Bachelor number one is a personnel director. He'd like to become financially independent and travel the world over. That's a great ambition. He likes anything connected with sports cars. From Oakland, California, Dwayne Jacobson. Dwayne, good luck.
Yeah, low fish. I say, Lord, be my savior when it comes to getting this paper. Please protect me from my haters. Just say me and I won't ever say amen.
Amen, amen, amen,
yeah.
Amen.
That's the poison that can't win.
Can't win, can't win, can't win, can't win.
Check, 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 check. Corner, corner, corner.
Corner.
We ain't invested, we gonna.
Corner,
corner, corner.
Corner.
She said it like my persona. Corner, corner, corner.
Corner.
Living on fast and zonas. We used to drive them hardest. Now we pull up in the farthest. Go up, go up. Walk in,
show up.
Two has now invaded the Los Angeles radio scene, where the mere mention of his name brings shrieks of joy from his myriad of feminine admirers. We're delighted to welcome Dave Diamond. Davey? Bachelor number three is a sportsman and a poet. He's hitchhiked 10 times across the United States. Then, just as a switch, he rode a bicycle from coast to coast. He's from Niagara Falls, New York, and we'd like you to meet Charles Seifert.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave. I'm too sexy for my shirt, too sexy for my shirt, so sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for your party, too sexy for your party, the way I'm disco dancing. I'm a model, you know what I mean, and I do my little turn.
That was interesting.
Let's bring back the contestants.
Oh, baby, just say what's on your mind. Say it a million times.
Tell me you love me.